front of me I've got Samsung Galaxy Tab S8. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable screen locking sound. In the beginning, let's enter settings. Go to sounds and vibration, enter system sound and vibration control, and simply switch this button to enable or disable this function. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.